dream of brighter, babies. Gazing on days and contagious, you're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect. Back like we never left. And y'all, we back in the building. Back with another reaction, and we appreciate you for pulling back up with us. Today, for our pull-up session, we're going to be jumping into Blue Oyster Cult. Yeah. The title of this one is Godzilla. This was another song that was highly requested after we did our last video with Blue Oyster Cult.
Okay, yeah. So, man, sorry, y'all. So, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Join the family. And let's go ahead and get into this video.
Let's jump into it. Let's go. Okay. Live in motion picture right now with this right here.
Wait though,
the guitar just waning. Oh, they just got their guitar just waning,
and the guitar goes crazy. What, like?
And the crowd goes wild.
Oh, I like this. Like, I love the way that it's sounding so far. Like, it sounds like almost like because they're saying go Godzilla. Mm. Like Godzilla coming. That means like everything is about to go downhill. Okay,
absolutely.
Literally, okay, the buildings is about to start falling because he climbing up everything, y'all. That's it.
You better cause destruction. The only thing I could think of was like the subway when they was talking about like Godzilla peeking in on them, like he just like right there on the side of the subway just looking right in with them yellow eyes, yellow piercing eyes.
Yeah, that's a little creepy. That's a lot creepy.
Oh, no. Let's say he's got to go.
Godzilla.
Godzilla, how history shows again and again how nature points out the folly
and the folly of men.
Folly of men.
Yeah. Godzilla.
Oh, wait. The folly of men.
Yeah, like, I like this. I like this song a lot. History shows again and again how nature points out.
Godzilla's not a good thing then.
The flaws of men. Yeah, Godzilla is basically is based on the everything that I'm hearing in the song. They're just referencing. It just sounds like it's inspired or influenced by like the actual Godzilla, like the movie that was like the, it's like a Japanese movie, Chinese movie, Japanese probably either one of them. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Even from the beginning, we was talking about like picking up buses, destroying a city, and tearing up stuff like this. It just sounds like. That's pretty much it. That's
so is this like a movie, like song or something of some sort?
I was going to say, as we listen to this whole song, I was like, this got to be in like the Godzilla movie. Like it got to be like this is like perfectly catered for that.
Yeah, but, it would make sense.
But it just sounds like it's inspired from like the, obviously from the Godzilla movie because everything that they're referencing. And it just has like this Godzilla, like so Godzilla's did here, Godzilla's
like
coming.
Take down Tokyo or something. Like, you know what I'm saying? I didn't see that movie.
That's yeah, Godzilla yeah, taught, you know, like the fight against King Kong, Godzilla, all the little monsters and stuff that Godzilla
are they
used
not
to
in
fight
the same
against,
movie?
Them little bugs and stuff that Godzilla used to fight against.
King
like,
Kong and Godzilla are not in the same.
They have
movie.
A, they have some that they put them in the same movie before. But Godzilla was his own, like held his own in his own
so
right.
So what is King Kong? Another
King
monkey?
Kong, same thing too. Had his own
or
movie
gorilla?
Too. And then they brought it together at some point, and it was like King Kong and Godzilla, or King Kong
gosh.
Versus Godzilla, or something happened where King Kong and Godzilla
making...
were on the same team or something. I don't even know. It's a lot of them.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
I just need gorillas to be friends.
I used to watch the Godzilla movies back in the day, like the Godzilla movies when they be back in the day when they be like, go over there and jump down and jump down. Here come Godzilla. No, no, they keep on talking and stuff.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, no.
They keep talking. Yeah. Them the real Godzilla movies, like the real ones. You gotta check that one out. You won't know anything about y'all, let Asia know. You won't know anything about real Godzilla until you watch like the original.
I'm not missing
Godzilla.
Out.
Godzilla.
I just know I'm not missing out. By watching Godzilla.
You definitely missing out.
King, oh no.
Y'all let her know she missing out on original Godzilla.
When you took me to see that movie, I couldn't even stay awake. Like
that's something else.
10 minutes.
Oh, that King Kong. Yeah, that's something else. We're talking about classic Godzilla.
Yeah, I was like, this guy.
We're talking
be...
about classic Godzilla. Yeah.
Most boring movie, okay?
But y'all tap in with us. I just like how Blue Oyster Cult, how they just really incorporated like Godzilla and made it into a song. This was completely
yes,
unique.
And I mean, the song sounded good though.
I just like. Yeah, just like the waning of the guitar.
Yeah,
Like that just put it all into like
Godzilla.
All into the space where you're just like, okay, they've got to do something great with this one right
yeah,
here.
Yeah, yeah. This was good though. Like you said, the guitar playing. I liked the like the chatting kind of that they put into it. But yeah, mm-hmm. This was nice.
Yeah, it just brings like
nice
attention. Like, oh, there's go Godzilla. Yeah,
Godzilla.
I like it. I'm digging it.
Go, gotta get. Yeah, okay, whatever. Okay, however that went. Just saying, but
not over Tokyo.
If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell, join the family. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Go, go, Godzilla.
Bye, y'all.